Goose, my tribal chief. Stronger together is what you would always say. And from the looks of it, we ain't silent out one bit. You know I love you, Goose. I need you to listen to what I'm about to tell you. I need you to drop this beef you got with Oops. Hey, listen. Listen. I made up with my brother. Squash the beef with Jay. I'm asking you. I need you to squash it, man. I made up with my brother. Now it's time for you to make up with your cousin, to make up with our brother. I mean, come on, us, because if we don't get right, if we don't be strong like we know we can be, tomorrow at Crown Jewel, we will lose and fall to Solo and his bloodline. So just listen to me. All I'm just trying to tell you is,
we'll be right back.
Let's get one thing clear, Roos. This match, this fight, only took it to get back at Solo. Because he cost me my championship, and he messing with the family. Hey, this right here though, us three, it ain't all the way fixed yet. If I could be honest with you, Luz, it's taking all I can inside of me to even be standing in this ring by you, side by side. Because I remember, I ain't forget what you did to me, how you did me. Physical damage, emotional damage, Juice. Man, mental damage. I still showed up. Cause that's what family do. For the ones before us and the ones after us, we gotta show them family above all. But this round, Bruce, this go-around, you're not gonna be telling me what to do, how to do it. Not your Latin no more, Bruce. Not your right hand no more, Bruce. I'm your equal now. Equal, Bruce. All three of us equals. Right? Side by side and run this thing like we used to do back in the day. Roman, I'm telling you right now, if you even speak or treat me, bro, with the slightest disrespect, I'm gone, I'm out. And if you don't like what I'm saying, Luz, you can walk too. Or, act like my cousin and not like my tribal chief, and then I'll see you tomorrow night at Crown Jewel. We can do it together, Luz. So what you say, Luz? We gonna do the damn thing or no? Yeah.